I wish I had time throughout the day to play with my Elves. But I am a working and learning man. No time for my Elves to be. SCRC, busiest days of my life. How time flies by. SCRC, busiest days of my life. How time flies by. All through the day.
I did press watch on TV, and then I'm like, oh crap. And it's not something y'all are gonna want to watch. It has some pretty disturbing stuff in it so far. I've watched an hour of it. Yeah. Mom and dad end up getting divorced and hurt him. And then after the divorce, he came unruly and they just passed him around and gave him with the family because no one could handle him. And then he ended up getting rejected. And some of the things that he drew were like, he would draw babies being mutilated and stuff like. Yeah. I know. I told Sean, I said, I've got the genius, but I don't have that kind of ingenuity. I have a different kind of ingenuity. He's like, well, no. Easier to handle than painting. Well, he didn't kill anybody, he just did pictures about it. Well, I think he's probably would have been closer to death if he didn't sign in. That's all I can say. I think he would have ended up being another one that he's met before he did. Delicious.
Amazing when you come to think of it.
Not really, when you consider that brains are also less frequent.
Before the richest team in Blood Bowl lures in another star for their roster.
Thank you.
rampant spellcasting caused the entire Bright Crusader state.
Settling for a boring nil-nil draw. made picking that ball up look easy.
Hi, this is Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. The list of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully.
Hello, it's Mark from Miami Drop-Off. Looks like you missed your delivery last night. Please drop it off at Southwest 107th Place. Our clients will not tolerate further delays.
This is Thomas from the Methadone Clinic. We've scheduled a short meeting for you tonight. We're at Northwest 184th Street, Apartment 105. And, don't worry. Your discretion is of importance to our clinic.
Good evening. This is Blake speaking. We have a job for you. There's a power outage over on 24th Northeast Street. We want you to take care of it. We already sent someone over a while ago, but it seems he didn't do a very good job. Head over there right away. You're expecting him. Keep it quick and clean.
Hi, it's Ben from Miami Funeral Parlor. I'm just calling to tell you we have the tombstone work done ready to be delivered. With a little luck, you should be getting it before the weekend.
We'll be right back.
One regulation clobbering. They can start to move forward. Yep, the ball is catched.
They say this player has the hands of a strangler, but knows how to use them for other things for sure.
mustache ride.
Thank you. Thank you. It's really ugly. Good job his nose got in the way.
Yeah, otherwise he'd have got it full in the face.
There's one that lets his biceps do the talking.
Yeah, I forget the bullet in front of you. It was a short conversation.
Thank you.